All right, so, hey Sally, you beautiful animal, you sexy beast. So we're here right now. We're gonna have lunch and then we're gonna wait in front of the venue. So yeah, isn't that exciting?
It is.
All right, girl, let's dig in and get our strengths. Girl, what the fuck?
Yeah!
Victoria, what did you say when I was hyperventilating?
If you needed this.
We had those wonderful people with us.
Hey.
For a beautiful experience, and this is the ending of day two. Stay tuned. Love you, people.
Love you.
All right.
We still.
Ken sent me a goddamn text.
I'm tired. I just slept for half an hour because...
You slept for half an hour?
Oh, yeah. The concert last night was out of this world. I cried maybe during the whole fucking vlog. But who cares? But it was an amazing experience. It was just so much fun. Actually, I think it was totally worth it to... travel that far.
Yeah. Paris is, it has like such beautiful sights, and I like the buildings, the art. Most people are like very kind, they're like some creeps, but trying to get to disco was
amazing. So now you guys know that we really like Panic at the Disco. Unless if you watch our very first video, you would know that my idol is Brendan Urie, so of course I'm gonna go to the concert. I mean, who do you think I am? Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Maybe you'd even leave a comment. Yes, exactly. So, we love you guys. Loads of love from us. And we hope you managed to get as much fun as we did.